semester in the class for music from the stage. So I'd like to take a second to ask you all to turn off your cell phones or any noise-making devices, and avoid any flash photography because it can be very distracting to the performers on stage. Also, we are recording, so you don't have to. Don't worry. So tonight, we're going to start with an aria, and that first aria you'll hear this evening features a know-it-all maid who is manipulating her employees so that she can win a bet, and we'll see whether or not she wins. In the following scene, you'll find the lovesick sisters, Dorabella and Fiordiligi, who are lamenting their lovers, who they believe to be off at work. We all know these guys are liars, so they're not off at work, but these poor ladies don't quite know that yet. So please enjoy the show.
Oh, how cold and windy shining Close the door. so afraid. Ask her something else.
Tootie, tootie, are you happy?
Yes, mother, I am happy.
Tootie, tootie, are you near your father?
Yes, mother, I am happy.
Back soon. Thank you. Rufa, Le Nozze Figaro, is part of the story of Figaro from Seville. We are to see Susanna, the maid of Countess Rosina, talking to Cherubino and informing him on his love for the Countess. The Count comes in to woo Susanna, and Basilio comes to gossip about Cherubino, but not wanting to be seen alone with Susanna, Cherubino hides on the chair.
Thank you.
Augusta is unsure how to confront him. Her friends, however, know exactly what she must do, but she is yet not convinced to do so. That is until she hears a piece of gossip that sends her over the edge. What is this piece of gossip? You'll have to wait and see.
Only.